I don't know.
Actually, we can go back though and change things. Ba-ba-ba-ba,
not that far back.
Let's see how long we can make the stream by testing every option.
Beat the game multiple times.
So I'm sympathizing, brother. That stuff for you, you lousy felon.
You're a hero. It's just weird that this is how you're being treated.
Let me out, bro.
Put down there. Down.
You're a hero in the past. It doesn't matter in the future, man. This is like Back to the Future 2.
I'm so glad in
2 days until the execution.
2 days.
Gotta wait it out.
Gotta find a way to get out of there. Uh-oh. Gotta find a way to get out of there.
Oopsies.
Go to the prison guards.
Pipe down. Pipe down.
Do it again.
Knock it off. Oh, I'll show him. Open it up. Let's fucking go, dude.
These guys are dicks.
Ow.
Oh. It's just another cut.
Yet another cut.
That's what you get for misbehaving. Punch him. Punch him.
Oh. They let you keep your sword?
That sound was so hollow. Click.
Hey, dude.
Why'd you give me
my
sword?
I just have a couple problems. Like, yeah, they let him have his sword.
I think you can close that gate, too.
Yeah. And then that. He's gone anyway, but it doesn't matter.
Just
in case you guys were wondering.
Try that gate. Yeah, there's treasures in there. What was wondering? What was happening?
They're just like, there's a dead body in there. Yeah. Oh, it's stuck.
There's chests.
I can't go in.
What?
Oh, that's right. You have to come from the outside.
That's right.
Forgot.
The outside.
Just leave it open. That's fine. All right.
So, chat is implying that there are other ways that you can get out of that cell. Is that true?
There are many ways to get out of that cell.
Oh, was that the way I shouldn't have?
Go down the other. Oh.
I mean, you made your
choice.
Go
down the other way.
And we've seen where it's led us.
The death of two guys.
You have to wait until they move the shield. Yeah.
Oh! Like yeah, this is going to be a hard one to argue. You did just kill two guys.
Yeah.
F them. Doesn't matter.
Yeah, I'm with Jesse on that one.
But I think the Chancellor is trying to overthrow the king. So, and then these guys are all bad.
Yeah. He's like, I think a monarchy really
is. By the way, I love the dudes
behind
behind the shield. Because they're just like these. Like, oh, hello.
I want to be able to kill who I want when I want.
It's Mr. Game & Watch or whatever his name is.
Mr. Game & Watch.
Hey, go down the other way. I don't know what's down this way. To see.
Well, where isn't that, isn't going down the way that we get into that other side?
Oh,
no, it isn't. No, because we come from above, I'm pretty sure.
Jesse, this asset is literally from Final Fantasy VI.
Yeah, Final Fantasy VI, it's the beginning of the game. It's almost like they all worked in the same studio.
Let's go!
Shit, I knew I used that asset before.
Just kill him?
Yeah, I'm kind of don't give a fuck anymore.
He has like the limp body look. Like his arms are on him.
Earther. There's so many earthers.
Go out the fires. Find the secret exit.
What?
That's not how it works.
Video game.
Oh!
Oh, dang!
Whoa! So you're the escaped con.
I only got one eye, so let's fight.
Actually, I'm just I'm the night guard. Just
Omnicro.
I haven't gotten my stride yet.
Dude, use your special moves, man.
You got it, Davis.
No,
you're right.
Omnicro missed you. His depth perception was off.
Slash
master.
Wow. Right.
Don't listen to me. I don't know shit.
And remember, you can always go and take a sip of that water in your old cell.
Cyclone.
Isn't that? It probably does less damage.
Yeah, just attack him here.
He's wearing like super armor.
Ow.
Holy!
Yeah, just no more attacks.
Oh, I'm wrong.
Woo!
Yeah, him missing you is saving your life right now. Get him, hit him, hit him.
Get in there!
Yeah,
critical hit. And he's dead.
Oh, that sucks. They don't pay me enough for this.
Need a better run, boys.
Go back to your cell and heal up. Drink the water, actually. Then save. The War of the Magi.
Somebody says they miss Frog,
Everyone misses Frog.
Guys, Frog's coming back.
He would have defeated
Frog's gone for good.
Frog is coming back.
Frog's gone for good. Saved again.
I don't fucking
believe you. Mecha frog. I'm betting there's going to be some cybernetic stuff going on.
Frog does not come back. He's gone for good, guys.
I don't.
Go drink, go drink, go drink.
Go drink the water.
There you go.
I look over and I think that Davis is playing on a Wii U control pad. And I'm like, Davis, what are you doing? And I realize, oh, Gerard's playing.
Better than the guitar here. Control.
Go inside and look at that dead guy. Ooh,
that's interesting.
He died.
Yeah, this criminal justice system
is broken.
That you invented.
Horribly broken.
Let's not say
invented. What is that? What is that? What is that?
Ooh.
Oh no, it's the ghost nuns.
Uh oh.
I'm gonna fight you.
Skellingtons.
Why
oh
is that
no.
Decedent. Are you?
Decedent.
Is that how that goes?
It is. Decedent.
Yeah, descendant.
Without the.
I'm your son.
No.
You murdered your grandfather.
All right. 2-0, and 0 takes you where?
And that one also does not want to open the hallway as well.
Slide under. Crouch.
No, did you go? Oh, all right, never mind.
The prisoner's escaping.
My phone is somewhere in this.
There it is.
Under my butt.
A 2D fight. Mine's right there as well.
Charging.
Mine's charging, yeah. Shit.
So, Nikka, I used to wear socks with sandals. And then enough people told me that it was really dumb. So I
did too for a while, the same thing.
It's so comfy. My feet were warm and I still got
it's
the
great.
Comfort of.
You are literally like the worst person.
Birkenstocks.
Yeah.
Birkenstocks.
Yeah.
That's like my dad's whole motif. It's just like sweatpants.
What's wrong
with
it, though?
Socks with Birkenstocks. It's amazing.
No one has given me a good explanation. They're just like, ugh, you're the worst. I'm like, why?
Well,
mm-hmm.
Sandals let your feet breathe.
Yeah, just wait.
And
just
then
wait till he looks the other way. And then
you
can bash
so
his head in.
So your feet can't breathe. And
oh,
that's weird.
Hey, oh.
What are you up to? Oh,
I totally did that right. The justice system is going to frown upon you murdering all these security guards. All these guards.
Oh, dude, if that's a real thing.
Oh, boy.
So, yeah, what we've learned is you need to just, like, do only good things.
Look, if
every person that falls, you go walk over to them and you see if they need help. You piece.
Look at that Iron Maiden in the background there. Like, damn.
Most excellent, Rufus.
Iron Maiden.
Iron Maiden, excellent.
There's a little duder in there.
Dude!
Hey, buddy.
Help me. Save him, yes.
Oh, my God.
I'm a criminal, and I killed 8 people's bodies.
I killed your mom this morning.
Yeah.
Bye.
Fritz!
Stop by if you're
party.
In the area.
Discount.
I'm one tonic. You can go up further if you want.
But he hasn't looked at the rest of the junks yet.
Yeah, but if you just go up that way, that's just an exit. Oh, nailed him.
What? Wait, is that because you snuck up behind it?
Yeah.
Yep.
That's a mechanic?
Yes.
For everything?
Well, just for this area.
Oh.
Oh, I get the chest, and then those dudes are gonna come to life.
We were waiting
for
you!
Do a swirl.
Is this where, I think this is where maybe you unlock something in order to...
There's
a place with a switch that makes it so that you can go into that room with all the chests.
Ah! Shot,
there's nothing here.
Did you search inside the Iron Maidens?
No.
Excellently trap yourself in.
Most excellent, Rufus.
Most excellent, Rufus.
That's the laziest. That's the laziest version of that voice.
Most excellent, Rufus.
That's if Neo was in
Whoa.
The villain's head.
Rufus.
There's a cell with a broken wall you can go inside.
Are those more guards?
Yeah, we'll get to that. Don't you worry.
I'm
Blue Shield.
So excited to eat.
Send it in.
Yay! Oh, you got one. Oh. I'm gonna be the camera phone.
I got you.
It's so hard not. I'm sure it, that gets all right, annoying.
Go down.
The more I do it, but what? It's just so hard not
yeah,
to sing along
amazing.
With that music.
Yeah.
Open that shit up.
Chat really hates you.
That's okay.
Chat does not hate Dodger.
Cause I love
oh,
you,
equip,
chat.
Equip.
Oh, who's this guy?
Oh yeah, we got an item. The iron
bronze mail.
Bronze mail.
There you
damn.
You're
oops.
You're
no.
so strong.
No. Oh god. Oh no.
What? What are you doing?
I'm getting on Twitch on my phone, and I started hearing us.
Was it beautiful as I imagine it sounds?
Yep.
Oh, who could this be?
Who's that?
Oh,
he was dead the whole
trick
time.
You.
Damn.
Fool you.
I murdered him. I fucking killed him.
Oh,
did you kill the cat?
Oopsies.
Oh,
murdered him for
no,
cat.
Actually, we ended up bringing the cat back to the girl, which kind of.
Nope. No, go back.
Oh,
go the other way.
Not going. I'm not going there.
Uh-oh.
Not going back.
That was the exit.
To the boss,
some of. Spoilers.
Sorry.
Definitely no bosses here.
No bosses. What?
Fuck bosses.
Oh, looks like that's
frog's
an exit on the way out.
I miss him.
Oh.
Interesting. Could this be how you get
climb
to
up.
That?
Nope.
And over. Climb over.
To the left.
Everything you own in a box.
Oh, can you only go upwardsly?
Kind of, yeah. Yeah, I can't really go.
What? That's so weird.
That's not right at all.
It's not how
go down. Go, maybe we go down. Because that's where, remember we were climbing up? And down is where the stuff was, so go down.
Go to that midsection, yeah.
Keep going.
Are you an assassin?
I am not.
Yes, we have to climb this tower and access all these waypoints.
There we go.
Yeah, shelter.
And there's another right. one, even lower, I'm pretty
even
sure.
Lower.
Is there? Can you go lower? I don't think so. I think that's it.
You sure?
Well, yeah. Let me go.
Chat will tell us in a sec if we're wrong.
You gotta go down
sure
and then go right. And then up.
Pretty sure that's it. Especially considering this giant diagram right here only shows the two doors.
Okay, Mr.
Whatever, Mr. Boombastic.
Mr. Boombastic?
Boombastic.
Mr. Boombastic.
And a fantastic that
really
one.
Fantastic.
Chicka boom.
Chat, what are we goof on?
War? Is that what it is? Are we going
hole in the
said
floor!
Go back. They said go back.
Oh,
I knew there was something else. I
here.
Knew it, you fools. I knew it.
Brooke, take over. I gotta use the bathroom.
Okay.
Hole in the floor. That guy sucks. It was
no.
written in 1995.
Whoa.
I mean,
hey,
there's stuff happening.
The Nintendo guide only Nintendos whoa. You so much.
Okay. There we go. Fly, you fools.
Way, that hole should be in the floor.
Yeah. I was like, we didn't go in this room, you dummies. I knew it.
That's a lot of gold.
Come on.
Load sword.
Equip.
Load sword. Only one would dare give me a load sword. Load sword. Only one would dare give me a raspberry. Yeah, man. Power glove. You so strong.
So damn strong.
So how do you get back out?
I think we have to get out this way somehow.
Well, you're trapped. You got greedy and now
climb
you're trapped.
Back up the hole.
Get trapped.
You got greedy and now you're trapped.
Oh, yeah, I can.
This game is full of lessons.
Only
I'm looking around like, whoa.
All right, now we can leave.
Yeah.
Well played. Jesse, will Coxcomb videos be out tomorrow?
Yeah, we'll be out today.
How sick are you of hearing that question?
Oh, I'm so sick of it. You guys are the worst. Your interest is the worst.
I hate how much you want
to
say
your desire to see videos are the worst. Knock him out. Knock him out the box, Luke. Oh, never mind.
Knock him out.
No.
Wait, you're going to progress without... without Mrs. J?
Please. I don't need Mrs. J. I only need me.
Probably should heal, though. Me.
Yes, sure.
And you got a tonic.
Oh, yeah. How far away is the save?
It's very close. Oh, to here?
Yeah, there must be a save before the stuff.
Yeah, good luck with all this.
There must be.
Go in the next room.
Wait, did you heal? No. Okay, leave it here. This is important story stuff.
Oh, you think Gerald needs to see this?
Or actually, does he?
Yeah, he does. He'll want to see this. It's cool. This next part's really cool. Just heal up.
This next part is
really cool.
We got time to kill. I don't know. I don't even know what the other menu
is. Is he doing like poo? What is he doing?
Can see all your
who knows, man?
Is he pooping? We can answer questions. Oh my goodness. 15
minutes. We have over 8,000 gil, which means we're going to be able to buy all the stuff.
We can answer questions.
Yeah, let's just field some questions, guys. And yeah, it's all cool. The 11,000 of us will just wait.
I'm going to grab more louder.
Whoa. Oh. Where does that go? It's not where you have that.
Sorry, Chad. Probably heard that wrong.
Yeah. I always have adults put these on me. I've never had it. I mean this quite seriously. In all my years of doing stuff, I always get mic'd.
Jesse, who is best girl? In the game or in reality?
In the game.
Who is best girl?
Carl, Ayla, or Luca?
I mean, Luca, obviously. She's smart.
Mary Bang Kill. Marl, Ayla, Luca.
Merle?
Luca right. is something special. Mary, I don't know what it is. It could be a little...
No.
I'm like all about...
Mary Merle, because of those that money.
That money.
Bang Luca, because you know she's a freak. Mm-hmm. And kill... Ayla, because she's out of time and would not understand.
No,
she'd be like, Ooga Booga! And she'd die.
No, you would definitely bang Ayla. You crazy.
First of all, you don't need.
No,
Merle
she's probably
for her
stinky
money.
As shit. She probably smells she'll, like butts.
She'll do all the stuff.
No, she won't. She's a caveman.
Frog for best girl.
Best girl, frog.
When do I return one of these down?
Do you want one? Or are you good?
Beer's going to make me sleepy. That was great.
We had a long night.
Yeah,
I know. Hey. Don't get sleepy now.
And then Red Bull and beer will wake you up.
This is the
thing is, Jesse, Luca, she's a diamond in the rough. She's gonna. You don't need
no,
money.
No,
she'll
she's
make
the one you bang. She's the one you bang.
Or you go back in time and
she's
invest
the one you bang.
Early and then just let
no,
it pay off.
No,
no. Like Luca
wait,
solves every
Gerard,
problem.
We were waiting for you to come
for
the story.
I gotta go close the fridge.
What?
Wait, why
didn't you close?
Wait, why
use
don't you close
your
the fridge?
Foot or your head or something.
Use your foot.
Use
your foot, y'all.
This Murloc, your Murloc emote.
Have I tried auditioning for Animu? No, I've never done that.
No one would want her anyway.
Nobody wants to hear this voice in anime.
Nope. Because that voice already exists. That's the voice. That's something I discovered a long time ago. If you can do voices in things that already exist, they won't hire you because people already do those voices.
It's true.
Like, why would we hire you? We already have a guy who does that voice. It's like, but I learned that voice.
Do it,
sit
man.
Down. Beanbag it, bro. Oh!
What are those things? Yeah, like a blob? It just launched it off.
Oh, now all I'm right. going to set this on you.
Hello.
Help!
This is important story stuff.
This
Chad
is.
To Sumo for giving us this.
You want to rock with chat for a while? I'm the worst at.
I'll take the chat.
Hey!
Best girl! Well, no, I came here to save you. Oh, man, it looks like you didn't need my help after all. Well, let's blow this joint.
Best friend's broker.
Smooch. Friend kiss.
A top secret document that's been left behind the floor. Do you want
read
to
read
it?
Yeah.
To the prison supervisor, Dragon Tank Owner's Manual. The tank head repairs body damage. It contains a shield that prevents damage by lightning and fire.
Yeah.
Unless the head can be defeated, the tank is unbeatable. Important
Jesse,
information.
Jesse, you know your chat's been saying that this...
Oh, it's my skirt?
Your skirt?
What can I say? Now you're my skirt.
Yeah, everyone's like, no, rip skirt.
Oh, man. I don't want that.
This battle is so hard.
You have to be,
I'm so bad at this.
You left early at history, right?
Yeah, because it was like, it was...
Oh, I should have...
What was that?
Yeah, I talked to...
I to see
I talked
if
to
Luca would be able to use...
Cool. I felt bad, but I really didn't want to miss the great thing, so...
We were there for like...
Go, go, go.
Oh, for the shooting? God, yeah. I thought we were waiting.
No,
for
yeah, no, here we go.
Did you eat any food?
Hey, buddy.
Yeah, but I'm like, I chewed at it and I'm like,
Oh, no.
Forward, dragon tank! Crush those rebels!
Kill the chancellor!
Yeah. It
whatever.
Good.
Boss fight!
Awesome.
Head. Kill the head.
Yeah. Dude. You know you're doing. You played this game 20 times.
I have played this game
20
times.
No.
David, are we able to do the overlay for the hashtags or no? Yeah. People have been... When someone asks why there are no hashtags.
Hashtag.
What hashtag do you want, chat? Yeah,
what hashtag do you want to throw?
Hashtag.
Hashtag, bring back frog.
Hashtag.
Hashtag. Frog.
Yeah, if
I'm not good at this stuff. This is your guess.
If there's ever a hashtag that you want, we'll put it up there. But so far, you've had no
hashtag. The last hashtag I said was hashtag frog game.
Boba frog.
I still think frog's coming back.
Oh yeah, frog gate's great. R.I.B. It's like rib it instead of rip. It's just.
Oh God, why do we have this on active? Why did you guys put this on
attack,
active?
Attack! Don't be
because
a dummy.
To maintain the integrity of the
there you go. You got it. You got it.
Gamers.
Energy is stored in the wheel.
It is. It's like there's a lot of anxiety that comes from like fast thinking.
Someone says hashtag.
Oh wait, now you can use elements now, right?
I see a lot of hashtag frogging, hashtag genie hookers.
Genie hookers.
Genie hookers was our first good hashtag.
Oh God.
You're gonna wanna heal.
I know. That's why I said, why do we have this on active? Why? Why did anybody think that was a great idea?
Sorry.
Have a sip of this. It'll make everything feel better.
Have some sleepy juice.
Oh, he's dead. That's a dead chrono.
Jesus Christ.
That's a dead chrono. Oh, dragon tank's gonna get you. Tank's gonna give it to you.
Go. Wait, what?
Did you just heal yourself with mana?
Does it heal? It probably heals status effects.
Yeah. You needed a tonic, not
son
heal.
Of a bitch.
20 times.
Wow, 20 times.
20
you play
times.
This game.
Fuck yourself.
You play this game 20 times, huh?
Fuck yourselves.
Death count is now one.
Damn it! No.
You want to read the manual?
After all that shit.
Hashtag
do the main
suplex the dragon tank. We can't do that. If we could suplex it, we would.
We would. Instantly suplex that
frog
dragon
could.
Tank.
Frog could, Fury.
The chat is not fooled. Don't think about Recky.
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 What's Recky? Recky Becky.
Recky. It's when I accidentally, instead of get wrecked, I get Recky. So now it's a thing.
You just...
Gotcha.
You're a little meme machine.
So Recky's a thing now. All right, here we go. Walk forward.
Yay, our food's coming.
Yay.
So what are you going to do differently this time?
Just don't focus on the head right now, Davis.
Hey. Oh, internet. Internet.
Yeah, I get cold.
What did you use? That was a super critical.
Everyone's still spamming Recky. You gotta get some retribution here, bro.
I know.
You have a very thin bridge for that size of a tank.
Yeah. Yeah, that's true. It's not really.
The whole thing ends by, like, everyone falling to the
ground. God, it would have been amazing.
Can we put a death count on the screen? Like, above the left side.
Only 12 damage, though.
Madness! Stop the madness!
27
dragon
damage.
Tank.
Okay. Damn.
Can we heal?
Alright, someone in the chat wants a roll call. Who are we all?
This is Josh. That's
Josh.
Is that who you're wondering?
That's
and do you want to be polite about it?
I'm the guy.
No, someone said that. This is Davis.
No.
Hey.
Hey, what's up?
No, he's not.
This is, Brooke. This is Jesse.
Yeah, fucked.
And I'm Gerald.
Gerald.
Hey, Gerald.
Gerald the finisher.
Yeah. Gerald
can't
the...
you? Okay, you can use your
completioner
attacks now, right?
I think he still has resistance to them.
I thought they said
but
it was housed in a thing.
No, the head... Wasn't it the head heals?
The head heals. Yeah, you need to...
But I think the whole thing in general...
Oh, damn, he's so close to dying. Item tonic.
Tonic. I'm tonicking. I'm tonicking. I'm tonicking.
There you go.
Lord. Lord.
Oh, Lord.
Now, that's what I thought. If you want, outside of battle, you can turn into weight.
No,
don't. We don't want to.
We're Americans, and we don't believe in waiting.
Yes.
We take what we want.
Yes.
Hashtag freedom.
Like this Modelo. You're great. You're keeping your cool. Can we get her a better gun? Just a small damage.
Let's do a cyclone. Let's see how a cyclone does.
Are there multiple things to hit?
The chat is now filled with hashtag freedom.
America.
Hashtag freedom.
Oh, double!
Oh, well, we don't even know if fire will work, though.
Hashtag these nuts.
Fire always works. Oh, you did it!
Woo!
Someone said, where's the Evan Williams?
Wait, watch this. There it is here. Evan Williams is here.
Oh, anime!
Oh, they got the dragon thing. Fix it quickly! Oh, yeah, fix it. Happening. Tinker, tinker, tinker.
None of this makes any sense.
What? That makes perfect sense.
How are they gonna get back up?
Yeah, they're dead.
Crossover though.
This game is great.
Yeah, yeah, right?
I'm having a blast.
Dude, this is like so sweet. I get why everyone's obsessed with it.
Oh, they're escaping!
What?
Oh,
no.
Oh, shit!
No, we're not. What?
They're escaping!
Yeah, throw your hands up. You kill everybody!
But to break through!
Yeah.
Bye, everyone!
Haters going to hate!
Haters are going to hate! Oh, no! Son of a bitch.
What did you do?
Princess Nadia!
Is there a way that you get out without...
I don't know.
...getting touched?
I can't remember.
This is my friend. Show him respect, jeez.
The Chancellor!
Can you take orders? God!
You're the worst soldiers. Hold it right there!
Oh my god.
How did you-
Weren't you just falling off a ridge?
Come on now. How'd you get out?
Oh, I'm bouncing! Do as King Guardian of Mighty Thanos says!
Jesse, someone asks, when is Scary Games while returning?
That's a good question. We need to make that happen.
Gonna happen
Silence
sooner
Princess
than later.
Throw a gun for your personal
wishes. I'm ready all the time.
What? Just because I have a title doesn't mean I'm not a person.
You pick up strange ideas being outside.
I didn't pick up anything. It's called common sense, Dad.
Oh, Princess Nadia!
I despise you. I'm leaving.
Oh shit!
Get wrecked, everybody.
Get wrecked, dress.
Sucks.
Don't just stand there after them.
What? The king is capable of.
The king's like, whatever.
That girl. What a mess.
Sure.
Oh.
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 There they are.
You gotta text.
What?
There's no escape.
Oh, that's right. I remember. Yeah. Okay.
There's always an escape through time.
Oh, looks like a dead end. Well, if my calculations are correct, it's a gate.
But why is it there? That's the question.
Oh, wait!
Come on.
Are we doing some good time travel
are we
shit?
Find out why the fuck the Chancellor's a dick.
Who cares? This place stinks. Let's get
out of
here.
We're gonna have to make that gate later, aren't we? So that we can escape from it in the first place.
Don't know what you're talking about.
Oh wait, I didn't.
Princess Nadia, this is my absolute favorite. I want you to watch this scene and appreciate what happens to the Chancellor.
Watch the Chancellor's face.
Just watch the Chancellor.
This is completely irrational. We should definitely not do this. This is a
terrible
idea.
Hurry, Chrono!
No, it's a great idea. Let's do it.
I don't know if you can conceive yourself.
I just want to say, apparently in my fish chat, they had a poll as to whether I'll get out of jail. And a whopping 88% of my chat thought I would not get. I would be guilty. Thanks,
that's
Jack.
Wait, I'm gonna shoot this. Whoa!
Oh!
Now that's an emote. Ooh.
Ooh.
They disappear.
Emote 7.
Eek. Where are we? Ooh.
Oh, 90s future.
This looks like Frog's home.
What? Nope, definitely not.
That's a swamp.
There's no way the Chancellor can reach us. Here, we did it, guys. No regrets.
But where are we?
Oh, well, the civilization here seems so advanced.
Like we're in another world.
Can you head straight back?
It's sealed by some kind of power.
Electricity?
It's sealed by...
Oh shit!
Nuclear winter?
Oh shit!
What
this is like
what happened to this world?
After the
what happened to this world? Oh shit! Oh shit!
Frog's all like, come with me if you want to live. Ribbit.
Oh, who's this person? Got any cash?
Hell yeah, I got you, bro.
Oh well, that's some good stuff.
Hey kid.
Autogun, yes.
What?
Whoa.
How much money do we have?
Ooh, damn.
Those
we have 7,000 gizzle. Get all that. Buy some tonics.
Get some gin.
I was thinking we should, like, have someone bring gin and tonic.
I have gin. I have gin. I have a bottle of gin if you
there's
have tonics.
A, there's a ton of stuff back there.
I have gin. I have Hendrix gin. Sponsored, maybe.
Waiting in your fridge.
No.
This year I'm gonna try and marathon it, not sprint.
Oh yeah, dude. You and I fought so much last year for Secret of Mana.
Look, you were first of all. I will defend it. You were doing some bullshit. Fucking farming.
To be fair, grinding. You also hated the game's gameplay mechanic. You like didn't understand.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
You had to wait.
I held us back. I'm like, look, I. Man, that was a. I shouldn't have done that. But we made it through. We're back.
I was a control freak. I was a wreck. This is so much more fun because I don't know what we're doing.
Yeah. All right. Are we good?
I'm going to play this.
Hold on. I'm just looking at the
You're fine. You're fine. Autogun is what
I
want to
not see
yeah?
the Chancellor and see what happens.
Autogun. Okay. We good?
Oh, apparently I'm really hard to hear.
That's because you're away from everything.
Oh.
Take the mic.
Oh, no, I don't want to hear me talk.
Just move the boom, like, right in front of the...
Boom!
And then you can take
I'll just hold it up.
Fine.
Oh, you are now...
You'll find some food at Aristome to the northeast.
Only if
but
you get
only
past
if you get past Lab 16. Oh!
At least they don't react to weapons like guns and swords.
Swords?
True's dumb. Never heard of it. Oh, no.
This is Trandome.
No. Oh, thank you.
Oh, spoilers.
No. I brought my Game Boy and Pokemon to make some headway on my Pokedex, but this is like too entertaining that. Like.
All right.
Hello, everyone. I hope you hear me good.
If you're looking for food, you lose.
Damn.
Kingdom, what are you talking about?
Damn, this is crazy.
Will you rest in the Enertron?
What?
Yeah, why not?
When is it? I even have the 10.
But you're still hungry.
Let's do some social media.
Everyone says I can't hear my mic. Might be because it's high.
Oh, you had it the wrong way?
Can you hear me now? Can you hear me now, guys?
Welcome to the live
stream. Oh, what's going on in this world? Bangor Dome.
Welcome to my Let's Play of Five Nights at Freddy's 4. Today we're going to get through night one. It's going to be a good time.
Dude, look at those dudes.
Dude, look at those.
Meat Eater? No way. Looks like that guy's not a vegetarian.
What are you talking about?
I don't know.
Hey man, that guy's not a vegetarian.
Oh man.
Best commentary I've ever heard.
Shouldn't have given me the mic. Now you've all learned.
Oh,
it's
man.
Too much power for anyone.
Too much.
I love when we just calmly walk up to somebody and then slash them in the face. Like,
how's this, David?
Also, hey, this picture doesn't. She doesn't do fire.
Or David.
She doesn't. No, that picture is highly inaccurate.
Is this like, is this like notoriously?
It's their main promo image.
And it's wrong?
Yeah.
Now I'm part of the community.
That Godzilla.
Of Chrono Triggerers.
Chrono leveled up. Huzzah.
Hello, can you hear me now?
Apparently Krendor's in chat.
Hey, Kren nerd.
Hi, Kren.
Oh, the treasure chest! Go back,
Kren. Oh,
did you get that?
Whoops.
Aw, drat it all.
Oh!
You've taken its power. Can we pull it back?
I had so much to live.
Oh, did it unhook?
That's static. Oh, it's staticky.
As long as my beer's up.
Hi, David!
Guys, this is David.
This is David.
David's the sound guy.
He makes dreams
slash,
happen.
Tech guy. He is great.
Makes dreams happen. Makes dreams happen.
He makes all the magic happen.
Yeah. Oh yeah, look at that. So good.
Still working on a good way. There we go. How's that?
Look, it leveled up.
Hi. I am not reading the chat.
What was that?
Yeah.
It's Mark. Mark's having a moment.
Mark. Oh, no, you're missing the treasure chest.
I have
the bomb.
To go back the other way, but there are rats that are going to steal my
chimes.
Shit.
No,
give me a
kill
sec.
The rat, girl.
No, if you touch them, they steal your shit.
We'll kill him, and then you're fine.
You can't. Oh, my God.
You take it back if you can.
See? They fucking run away when you touch them.
Yeah,
so
but
I
now
can't
you can go get
it.
Another one over there.
Alex will be here later. He is recording his album with his band today.
Aww. The Fossiani will be here.
Yes. The Fossiani will be
Fossiani.
Here.
Fossiani. A Fossiani.
Fossiani A. My favorite emoticon from our chat is Alex's face from Hot Pepper Gaming. he's like mid crying and sweating. Just, oh!
I love the one of Jimmy with just like a single tear down his face.
Oh, from the Care to Scare stream? Yeah. Oh my god, that was so funny. Uh-oh. Apparently I'm crackling and I killed everyone's ears.
Oh no.
Oh, is that why Mark was like, ugh?
No. Everyone's saying my beard is killing them. I'm killing them.
You're doing it.
I thought they're gonna kill me. Ooh, you got one berserker. What does that mean? Touch it.
All right. Sorry, guys. It's my beard. My beard hates the mic. Okay. I do have more beard than neck. That is true. So you win some, you lose some. That's why I should just talk like this.
Okay. Oh, no. Oh, gosh.
Get that shit, girl.
Get that shit, girl.
One load, bow. I bet that's for Merle.
Merle.
What is the berserker? What was the berserker for? Auto attack. Yeah. You don't want that. You don't want that shit, girl.
You don't want that shit, girl.
Girl, you do not want that
shit. I was born in the berserker. You are nothing. But Gerald, don't you see? I was wearing the futon as a skirt, and you sat down upon it. You've made a horrible mistake.
It's like Deckard Cain.
My whole Roderick cube.
Gerard, if you were in an apocalypse situation, and all you had to eat were people in the room with you, would you use a fork?
Would you use a fork? Nope. You guys are hand eating. I wasn't gonna want to use handy. I'd eat Dodger laughs so she have to watch everyone else die.
just so that your last meal is someone who's terrified.
Terrified, yes. Yeah. I want Dodger to be the most terrified. What? I want you to be the most terrified.
I won't be though. I'll be like, Jesse, what are you doing?
I'm eating Davis. Yum, yum, yum. And you'd be like, can I have a piece? I'm like, no.
And that's when I'd be terrified.
Like, no.
I don't get to eat either?
Yo, delivery.
Hello?
Oh, is this pizza delivery man?
Yo, delivery.
Yo, delivery.
Sup, money.
Great, I'll be out in a second.
Sup, money. Sup, money.
What up, bitch?
Can you text me that picture? Oh, yeah.
Thanks, man.
He's here.
Yeah! Fuck this stream.
I'm eating.
Well, that's right, she heals.
Yeah, she's a healer. You did not remember this tidbit?
I don't have that.
Merle is a healer.
Even though I've Merle's played this so game useful. So many times, I still don't remember things. Each time I play it, I'm like...
Do not actually look at this guide without it being in Gerard's head.
I'm gonna go help.
Oh yeah, that's right. He got 8 billion pizzas. Good thing we're assholes.
Sure glad I,
yep, good.
Watch off my beer.
Help Gerard over there.
Those are a lot of fucking pizzas. Can we just say that that's a lot of pizza?
They give us a shit ton of bread, too.
They give us bread? Why do we need bread? Fuck it. I'm gonna eat bread. Slime goose!
Uh-oh.
We'll need all the carbs we can get to come.
Good work, kid. You're doing it.
Thank you.
Get wrecked!
Oh my god, that smells so good.
Oh. It's gonna be, the stream would just be empty. Just like it's an empty couch. What are they doing? I don't know. Go fight that thing that's. Go fight
hold
that
on,
drugged
hold
out
on,
thing.
But I never. Oh, shoot. Maybe there's nothing up there.
Hold on, what is that? Where is that?
Above those,
there's
like,
pockets.
Guys?
Yeah.
We know.
No.
Just see. Sees to hear, so no, there's nothing up there.
No!
Just spin to win on them again.
Yeah, I will.
And then go down to that stoned out monster at the bottom. It's like, Adam, what am I even doing here, man? What is even happening right now?
No, why? No, what? Why? Wrecked. He's right there.
Wrecked.
Ugh.
Look at
Jesse. It's not even worth it. Luca, I need you.
Luca, we need you now more than ever.
We need you now.
No.
Please. I do.
I mean, I don't want it right now. If anything, I'll just walk over there.
Here.
Oh, all right.
I want my pizza.
I'm hungry as fuck.
Oh, do they give you the salad to put on top of that?
Yeah. Oh, they like everything but the meat.
All right. So what are the buttons on
this? Oh man, you're in real.
What about this stoner over here? Like, what's even happening, man?
Oh, is wait, maybe that's David's.
Oh, what
did you get?
This? I got a veggie with no cheese. There's no cheese on this.
Here's the tie.
You can just leave it over there. You were gonna sit here. Just leave it. No, just leave it. Just leave it! Gerald,
well,
just leave
it!
You're not gonna eat it.
This has meat, so it's probably
that's
yours.
The everything.
But...
Yeah, that's probably. This is the works.
Oh, there is cheese. There's
yeah.
cheese.
That's Brooks.
I poked it. I poked it a couple times.
That
I'm sorry.
Have cheese.
It's okay.
Cheese in it, Brooks.
I'll just deal with it.
You sure? That's the one?
I'll send an angry letter, but I mean, it looks like the one, doesn't it?
It definitely looks like any
roasted
something you'd order.
And
those a-holes.
And
what?
No.
Get ready for the farts, y'all. They're gonna be for real.
Mm,
that's really good.
It's freak. That's where I want to go. What's down here? What's down this way?
I think that last last one just got out of range, yeah.
What a dick. Missed.
Yeah,
Merle.
You have to use fire.
Merle. Where is Luca's attack? Luca, where's your attack, girl?
Oh, you literally put salad on your pizza.
Yeah.
Oh, she isn't a fire attack, so I'm just wasting time by not focusing. Oh, I probably should have focused and paid attention instead of looking at what everyone's eating.
Huh?
Don't judge me. I wasn't paying attention. I was like, I kind of want food.
Yeah, you're going to, like, pretty soon you're going to be overtaken by the hunger. No, you got to keep playing for a little bit.
I'm aware. I want to see if there's some stuff over here. Damn it! So if fire only kill these guys, it's just literally just wait. It's they just wait for Luca to destroy everything, the game.
Well, you marry her.
Yeah, well, it works now. Doesn't mean it's
apparently,
it works later.
Chrono's slash tech ability works on them too.
Well, I don't give a shit about that.
Just for future reference.
No, that's what I was doing. I got any? Alright, now we can go back this way. I was sitting here just stoned out of my mind, man. Damn mutants.
Hey, chat. We got you a pizza.
Eat it through the, eat it through the computer.
You gotta split it, though. You gotta split this.
11,000 ways.
There's 12,000 of you. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 pieces of pizza here. 5 pieces of pizza, there's one missing.
Someone's gonna do the math.
That noise is from Castlevania.
Good luck.
Damn, get wrecked, mutant! Oh, why you gotta do that to me? Just a mutant.
Have I missed any story? Like, what's the deal with this place? You don't know yet?
You don't know yet.
We're going through.
And the chat is filled with the Jenny chicken face.
look, chat's hungry.
Can you make that into a final?
Look at that, though. Look at that. What is this crazy world? Of the post-apocalypse.
Who here got the Michelangelo thing? Was that you? Or was it
the Michelangelo? TMNT?
You got the Michelangelo?
Oh, yeah, me. Yeah.
Fucking bullshit. That's awesome.
That was a me. It's a me. Ooh, the Aristotle. Secrets in the Aristotle? What? Who are you? We're so just messed up.
Everyone's yelling, save Jesse if you can.
You there? Where are you from?
Glad
you came from the laboratories to the west. What? Hey, we got people across the ruins. Oh, say again?
What?
You're joking.
No, huh?
So there are people who can beat up those freaky mutants. Yep, that's us. All right, yeah, chat's right. I probably should go outside and save. You're right, chat.
We have a bunch of shelters, too, so you can use a shelter out there. Although, I think they have one of those, like, step into the make you feel better machine?
Yeah, we'll just do this. Beyond the ruins.
Is it creepy that I posted to Facebook and it instantly recognized you?
Dude, Skynet.
Uploading a picture on Facebook, like, without even tagging it, immediately tagged.
There's an old factory site called Protodome to the east. Can't get near it because there's a bunch of lunatic robots in the area. You can reach the continent to the south through the sewer access, but stay off the Death Peak. Old man, you got something to say? I'm old. There's an old man living in a dome near Death Peak. Talk about crackpots. Will I rest? Yes. I love this about this in the future. It's like, yay, everything's fun about you. But you're still hungry. Because the future is effed up. Pardon me, I'm Doan. I'm a descendant of the director of this info center. In the basement, there's a huge computer and a storage center for food. We can't get through because of robot guards. It's a pity. Look, if I were you, I would just throw men at it until we got in. The door of the crest dynamite won't budge it. So what will budge it, Davis? What will
budge it? The pendant. No.
What about this girl? Hello?
The frog?
Have any money? Yes.
The power of love?
We're gonna keep connecting this to
Dyson. Auto gun.
Like, that's like what this game is.
The last boss is just Biff.
It's all the Biffs.
Including like Nice 1985.
They like, yeah, they all form into one.
Oh, save money, it'll do me good. It will. All right. So I guess we're going down into here. Mm-hmm. Are you going down below? Of course.
Of course.
But no one's ever returned from there. Gotta try,
gotta
right?
Try.
It's nice to see such spirited young people for a change. Unlike these bastards.
Like these assholes.
Careful now and come back alive.
Thanks.
Oh, no. All good.
It rip.
Rip pillow. Right,
anything over here? No. Let's go. This console controls the passageway. We need a password to get through. Boo. Future spoopy.
What a fascinating thing for Square to do. A time travel game. Like, this is way outside their forte.
Yeah, man.
They put a lot of love into this game, too. You can, like, really tell.
Yeah.
As it goes on, you're like, God, you guys never let up for a second. Like, they just kept adding cool stuff to it.
When did this come out?
1995.
20 years ago.
20. Looks like a statue. A memo was attached to it. Warning! Anyone within the vicinity of the stock room will be attacked. Thank God they put that on a dead rat.
It's to help drive a message home.
You could be like this rat.
Nope, not gonna go that way. When the alarms start blaring, I'm gonna see if there's a chest. Nope. Anyway. Hey y'all. Whoa, damn!
Holy shit!
Executing program!
Is it a boss?
What's going on? Merle! Let's go! Y'all's about to get wrecked.
Holy shit, that thing's huge!
The first time I played this game, I was stuck on this boss for so long.
Die, bitch.
This is insane! This is the beginning of the game.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, man. This thing is more intimidating than anything we've seen so far.
Yeah, but it's the future, bro.
You gotta attack for a bit.
Well, you definitely got that part down.
Crit! Ooh. Now we have fun.
Oh, shit. Countdown.
World.
Countdown.
Oh, shit. Get wrecked.
This for me again?
What?
Is the world ready for this? I don't think
zero
they are.
Zero damage. All right, I guess fire doesn't do it. Four.
Hey, Chad.
We'll find out.
I want to apologize to you, Chad. My beard knows no limits. It just destroys.
It creates no life.
It just takes lives. It does not create.
This could be a dark, dark day for me.
The beard. The beards that have come in this world.
Revives a bit, F you!
I've destroyed everyone. Standing. How we doing, David? Yeah, we're good? Okay. Oh,
so does it not actually attack? It summons bits?
Yeah, I think that's the mechanic. And the, nope, and the bits do different things.
Damn.
Direct bit.
Bit.
All right. Are you sure I can't use anything with this gun? Or a whirl. I'll do it
quick
because that'll heal me.
Four.
Now just the spam attacks.
Three. Two. One.
Get wrecked. I need a crit, Chrono. Let's do a skill. That did not do what
Zero.
I wanted to do.
Revives the bit. So as we progress, are we just are we doing a lot of time jumping? Is that what this is like?
Yeah, just wait.
Okay.
So the basic plot is you'll be traveling through time to a bunch of different places throughout history, and then later you will be going back and seeing changes. Like, the game, everything you do affects something. But the question is, why are you time traveling, Gerard? Is it because of Luca, or is there something else that you've tapped into?
No, just Luca.
It's only for Luca.
It's just science.
300 XP! Woo! 5 tech! All that money, Luca got a level, Marl got a level, Marl learned provoke.
Yay!
Hey, ooh, something reeks. That's because all the food. Oh no!
Oh no, all the food's gross. Everything's completely rotten. Their fridge must have broke. Oh.
So we did all that for nothing.
In this timeline.
Chrono, oh. Look! What's this? Passed away a long time, I guess.
What?
He's holding on to something. What do you think it is?
It is. Some kind of seed.
This is some kind of weed.
Hope for the future. A seed.
Do you think I could grow in a place like this? Wow.
Now to loot this thing. I got one mid-ether. Now we'll run back this way. And continue to run. If only I had a passcode.
You guys can't see David's expressions this whole time, but they're very funny. Mm-hmm. He's enjoying himself, but he just doesn't say anything.
Critter would like to come on.
How?
Wait. Yeah, how?
I slide a man in and we put him on the box.
Nope. How do we... I don't know where we get the password from. Strategy Guide, where do we get the password from?
Krendor, I don't have that authority. I just work here.
I don't live in LA, so I'm not that right.
To access the computer and open the passageway, shut up. How would I know to do this?
Oh my god, all the Alexes.
Watch this, hold on. Apparently, this literally is like... What? I'm doing what it says to do.
Apparently, like, your mic killed everyone.
My mic keeps killing everyone. Yeah, everyone. Every time
this may have been a while ago.
Maybe it just doesn't work right now. What does chat say?
Chat wants the pirate hat.
I'm going to wear the pirate hat? No. You guys don't want the pirate hat.
Maybe later.
Maybe later.
Maybe we'll get it in a sec. We have to come back down.
Pirate hat will have to wait. The pirate hat will be for 5 a.m. when there's...
Hey, old man.
1,000 people.
Yeah, for now.
So
come back alive. I just did. What did I do wrong? Chat, what did I do wrong?
I'll look in the book since Jesse can't read and walk at the same time.
It literally tells me what the passcode is, but where in the game does it say where you get the passcode?
You have to chase after the rat on the catwalk, and then the rat tells you the password.
What the fuck?
Haunt him down, Jesse.
You have to do that.
You mean this rat that...
let you do it.
This is survival of the fittest.
You mean this rat that was just chilling here? Looks like a statue. Memo's attached. Warning. Yeah, okay.
They said it's the rat.
It definitely is not. This rat is just chilling.
Check the body. Check the booty.
Nope.
Check its ass. Give the rat an enema.
Gotta be something back in that room that I just missed.
I heard that, Davis.
Just the idea of giving a dead rat an enema is like...
Oh, I'm sure everyone says it's a rat. That doesn't help me.
The dead man's note tells you to catch the rat.
Following your written soil. Oh, he knows more. All right.
There you go.
Thank you. Thank you, one person. Was that the strategy guide?
Mm-hmm.
Strategy guide worked.
Thank you, strategy guide.
Shh.
You're worth the
dash with B. Gotcha.
Move B to run when you're close. Press A to grab the rat.
Oh, I gotcha.
Do it. Tackle his dead ass off the catwalk.
I'm gonna get your ass, rat. I'm gonna get your ass, rat. What the fuck?
Oh, he can run away.
Of course he can.
Give him that
enema.
You're
trying to get
shoot
him.
With your gun.
Give him that dead rat enema.
What?
No one else heard that conversation but me, the chat, and Davis.
Dead rat
enema. Damn it, rat!
Because someone said check the rat's ass, and so I said, yeah, give the dead rat an enema.
You suck, you all suck.
Why don't you run faster?
I'm trying.
Just play better, Jesse.
Oh my god.
Jesse, be a better human.
Come on, Jesse.
To your friends.
Come on.
To your enemies.
I'm clearly joking. Like, that is... It's nice to see other people play the game.
Alright, you rat son of a bitch.
It's odd.
Kid his ass.
Isn't there like a...
The hardest part is it stops you on the turns, and I just want to go forward.
I feel like there's a...
Give him the enema. Give him the enema.
To trap him somewhere?
Yeah.
Give him that enema.
I think you can, like... If you stop chasing him, does he slow down? I think you can sneak up on him.
Nope! That is not the
case. Oh, he pieced the fuck out.
He was gone so fast. That's dicks. Alright, maybe if I go slow. Nope, never mind. That didn't do anything, and now I'm stuck. This is balls. I keep getting stuck on corners. Gah! I'm just gonna do drugs and forget this happened. I just wanna eat my fucking pizza.
Here! Tag!
No!
Tag it out!
This is a moment of pride! No!
You did the boss fight. That's pride enough.
No, this is a moment of pride! If I can do a boss fight but not a rat, what am I, Gerard?
You are a man with principle.
Nope, what am I?
You're not gonna let that
get you! Oh, get wrecked! Got you, you son of a bitch. Squeak, I give up!
Give him that enema.
I'll tell you everything, Squeak! That's what I was doing. Alright.
Press L and R.
Press L and R.
Like this. Bop. Yay!
Alright, I'm in.
What an asshole rat.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up to Jesse Cox. Oh, great. Hey, Crandor.
Hi, Crandor.
Hi, Crandor.
No one else can see him but
here,
us.
Someone take this.
Okay.
What's up?
Oh. I love how Crandor just...
I like how Crandor's here watching. It's weird. What other stuff did we get?
Pizza.
This is so weird. We have a barbecue.
Yeah, I got every... This was for extra, because in case anyone gets hungry later on.
Gerald, you're a devil.
Yeah, it was pretty expensive, but I figured it's worth it.
Holy shit, there's a pepperoni one? I mean, a slice of pepperoni.
Hell yeah.
You gotta eat your own pizza, Jesse.
I'm going to the bathroom, though.
I gotta poop.
And this was on the way to the bathroom.
Right, yeah.
Yeah.
Might as well do the whole digestion process while you're there.
All right, Chad, Jesse's gone. Talks amongst yourselves. We'll give you a topic. The topic to discuss is pretzels and how they get into that weird shape.
Are you channeling your inner Alex?
How do they get into that weird shape?
How do they do that?
I don't know. Do you know?
Do you know? I have no idea. It's confusing. Crandor is now officially...
Robo Crandor.
Dude.
Yes.
I'm next to Crandor. I don't know if you can fist bump to your left.
He's just...
Yeah. Yeah.
Now you have no way of looking at the chat, though, Dave.
If only we had a telepod, we could get him here.
Don't they have those things where, like, someone can control a robot, like, a thing and just like,
oh, the little segue.
Amazing.
Krendor, I want to ask Krendor a serious question. No. He can tell me afterwards. Krendor, are you interested in getting what they're calling the latest trend is the weekend shoes? Have you guys seen these weekend shoes? You and I saw them at Chipotle the other day. We were getting dinner before we saw the Fantastic Crap.
What are weekend shoes?
They are shoes that just have, it's like a Segway, but for your shoes.
Those little rolly things?
Oh. Yeah, they're calling them weekend shoes.
Wait. Is that what they're called?
You're not just talking about...
What?
Heelys, you're not talking about
those. No, we're talking about like literal, like it's like skateboard-esque type shoes. They're like wheels, two wheels for each shoe. Hmm. Krendor is the kind of person I feel like who would utilize that to the best of his ability.
I don't know, that's a lot of work to figure out how to use them.
No, I feel like he'd create a business that is like some kind of delivery mechanism that makes him a lot of money, and that's how he does it.
Right.
He's gonna be that guy. What is the story of this toxic sludge here?
Sometimes it turns into monsters.
Is it a character? Oh, okay. Yep. There we go.
Look at that. Shadow. Melee attacks don't work on it.
Shit. All right. Well.
So you have to use fire or Chrono's slash attack.
Okay. Ooh, that's so cool. I can switch between. Let's do fire whirl. Will that work? No. Hit.
Fire. Yeah.
I think Jesse joined the chat from the toilet.
No, bro. No.
Oh.
I'm right here with my keyblade.
Oh, jeez.
You gotta fight some evil.
We're in trouble.
And unlock the power of the hearts.
The power
King
of the
heart.
What are you doing?
Yeah.
The hearts,
yeah. What is that?
It's a squishable. It's a squishable of Krendor. We decided that was him long ago.
Disturbingly
oh,
cute.
Yes. Oh, yes. Oh, yes.
Is it cold?
No.
Okay, good. I'd feel bad if it was cold.
Oh, what?
Guys.
So, yeah.
Got to find out some important story stuff.
Oh, okay. I thought you were about to tell us that you weren't feeling well because of the cheese pizza you
were No. Important story stuff's coming.
Guys, butt stuff.
Guys. Let's get ready for 1 second. Butt stuff.
Hear me out.
Oh no!
Butt stuff.
Hear me out. Before you judge, hear me out. All about that heal life.
Marl can also heal. She has an ability called Aura that will heal.
Oh, okay.
And you can use it from the menu if you need.
Man, if you attack with Chrono, he'll do a whirl, and he'll heal everyone in the party.
You got it.
Regardless of where they are.
Mm-hmm. I guess I could have easily.
It creates a rainbow.
Pretty great. By the way, this pizza has that like peanut sauce instead of fucking so good.
So it's like banh mi pizza.
Yeah, bro. Aw,
damn. Dude, that banh mi place was so good the other day.
Mm-hmm.
We gotta go back.
All right. Think about it.
Oh, I slashed you though.
Oh, but wait.
Now I'm literally slashing you.
Mm-hmm. Hey, Krendor!
Should we unmute him for a sec, or...?
I'm fine. I'm eating pizza.
No, keep him muted.
Uh-oh, it's...
That was such like a motherly thing. Keep him muted.
No. He has to learn something.
He has to learn.
Oh, yes. He's got a pen and paper. This is gonna get so good.
He wants a piece of, so you gave him some bread?
Yeah.
Hello, he says hello.
Hello, Krendor.
We're making contact. Krendor, some story shit's about to happen, though.
Mm-hmm. Fact.
Are we doing a boss fight right now?
I don't think so.
I'm gonna just get real just in case. You never can be real enough.
Pizza and beer. Pizza and beer.
A strange cross is engraved here. It's sealed by some kind of power.
What?
He says, how's it going?
It's going good. I'm eating this crazy pizza. Gerard bought like 500 pizzas, bro.
I did not buy 500. I bought 9.
You bought like 500 pizzas. Hold on.
David brought you some bread, which I'm going to put in your mouth.
Chat, do you want to see the pizza I'm eating? Look at this shit.
Chat, do you want to see the pizza?
It's like a banh mi pizza, dog. It's so good.
So this door is sealed. So it's not this door then.
It's not.
Damn.
You can't open those doors until later.
Oh shit.
So go down and up that ladder. Yeah. I'm pretty sure it's this door over here.
YouTube.com/WoWGrandor
10,000 people getting that Crendor shout out. YouTube.com/WoWGrandor
Hey, okay, everything helps, man.
This is it. Everybody focus up. Okay. Jesse!
Alright, Crendor. Story shit. Dodger's deadly serious this time.
Jesse!
Oh,
yo.
Jesse!
He's already played this.
So,
also, is that like his seat, or can I just go take it?
Just as a little announce. Oh shit! I'll wait. The next big stream we're having in the office, and I haven't really told anyone, but when that one video gamer hits 500K, which is gonna be in a few weeks, we're gonna do a 72-hour charity stream drive to raise money for 72 hours. A whole weekend.
It's gonna be fun. 48 hours is a weekend.
48, so if we start on Friday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. We're going to raise money for dementia research. So, yeah, that'll happen soon enough. Yay.
I like it.
Yay.
Boom.
Awesome.
Boom.
I feel bad for Crendor right now because we can't. David is his communicator. We can't.
I can turn him up. Or turn him on.
I mean, I kind of like to see turn them on. As I sensually apply chapstick.
Ow.
So this is the info center.
Can we invite Jeff?
Should we just go? Should we start without
just
him?
Just do it.
Jesse, you're missing story shit.
Good, the computer's still
off. The computer's still operational. If we run a search on time warps, we might find our gate.
Oh, wait, hold on.
He's watching the stream from his office.
We're waiting for you.
Oh, fuck. What?
We're starting.
Here, I got it.
Do you want your
stomach? I wanted a drink. Well, I will, but I wanted a drink.
What drink?
East a delicious Coca-Cola. Yeah, it's the best thing in the house. Watch yourself.
Everybody shush. We got story shit happening.
That was on accident. He just hit.
Jeez.
East of Aristotle.
Watch your shit. It's going down.
What's happening? Are we gonna kill more homeless people? Is that what's happening?
Get ready. Are you ready for this? Watch.
Murder the homeless
people. The continents are shifted.
Well, that would be Protodome, I believe. Leave it to Luca. I'm beginning to think you can find anything with this device. Say, what does this button do?
You opened the chest.
1999 AD, visual record of the date of Lavos.
That name sounds familiar.
Just watch. Weird. I wonder what happened in the year 2000.
Oh my god.
Y2K.
That's what this game is about.
Oh, anime! Just want to call. It's a asset from Secret of Mana. All those fire.
They are. And then the world ended, brah.
Damn.
Then the world ended.
Real roast of
He's
the
like
dead.
He's like not that, even that big though, and he.
Well, what is that? Oh. Oh no.
Lavos.
Is that what's destroying our world? Oh. Oh my god. Well, I guess we're in the future, guys. Oh my gosh. No way! I refuse to believe it!
No way! I refuse to believe it!
That's impossible!
Believe it!
This!
Is funny.
This!
Isn't happening!
This can't be the way the world ends!
It is, lady!
Not like this!
Not like this! Not like
Not
this!
Not like this!
Not like this! Bruno!
Damn you, Griper!
There's only one thing we can do! We gotta change history, just like Chrono did when he saved me!
you're into this.
Okay, Corona, are you into this?
Are you into this?
Everybody, we're all into this, right?
This is a plan that we're into?
I guess so.
What is your other option?
It was a stroke of luck we were sent here through that gate, so... Crodo, let's do it.
Okay.
No.
Crodo, look, together we can do this. Let's take a second and maybe, I don't know, read some books about Lavos back in our time period. You know? Next stop, Protodome.
Right. So you know what I can actually see Grendor on the screen?
Apparently.
So I want just people to know, this is what's happening. Grendor is on the screen right now.
On a Surface tablet.
Sponsored by Microsoft.
Which, I don't know if it's better or worse. What is...
He has hashtags and stuff ready to go. The minute he gets on screen, he's like, what the heck?
You don't want to be the talking
so
person?
So we want to leave?
I have a tiny lady bladder.
Because of all the cheese.
Because cheese goes straight to my bladder.
That's how it works, actually.
Yep, that's what I hear.
Where should I go?
Dude, I got this tome of knowledge right here.
My pizza
go to Protodome. So you need to...
Yeah, you need to exit. Then you're going to go to the Protodome. What are you doing?
I'm peeing.
Oh. Right
now? What? On camera.
Oh.
I just need my shoes. Because I put on the wrong shoe first, but I thought that they were the right
I love
shoes.
That, like, every page is, like, a dope picture of somebody. Actually, when you say that.
The problem, guys, I don't know where the entrance or exit is.
Right there.
Doesn't matter. You're still getting XP.
Great. What is Grendor doing?
I dropped stuff on the ground.
You gotta travel through Lab 32, where you'll meet Johnny. Oops, spoiler. Okay, I'm gonna shut up. but fuck, this looks awesome.
Yeah, dude.
I
wish I hadn't read ahead and just been blown away by it. I don't want this power.
All right.
It's a curse.
I'll make it back.
Everyone wants you to unmute Grendor.
Oh, the hashtag was unmute Grendor?
Yeah.
Unmute Grendor? Is it Grendor Gate?
How do we unmute Grendor?
There's no way.
Grendor, we can't like give you a mic.
Grendor, can we hear you now? Oh my god.
What if? Here, put this next to him.
No.
You want to give Grendor a mic to attack?
Give him a soapbox.
You want to give Grendor?
No, if anything, Gerard, his microphone's closer. He can just put it down there.
Here.
This is ridiculous.
Let the man talk. Attach it to his bread.
Let him talk.
The bread will absorb any feedback.
Here you go, Grendor.
The bread will absorb the feedback.
I don't know a lot about technology, though.
So I'm also sitting this time.
What's up, man?
Let him talk.
Is that as loud as the Surface gets?
Thank you. Marty McFly.
Is that the Samurai Champloo song?
It is 2015.
Hello?
Yeah.
No, it's the song from, Boondock.
Ah. Here, give me the controller.
No. I'm giving up eating my dinner in order to lead you.
Grendor is just advertising.
Grendor, we gave you this opportunity to speak.
Here, help me.
I'm talking. Right.
Are you gonna play or not?
We gave you this opportunity to speak, and you're wasting it. You're using it for shameless whoring.
The test of a man's character is to give him power. So
here's the thing.
I like how the microphone's resting on a piece of bread.
And then we'll tell it.
No one can actually see that on the stream.
Hashtag bread mic.
Bread mic.
Hashtag
cheers.
Bread mic.
just get a picture of this.
Grendor is part of the stream now.
Yes. I feel like this is the future. We have it.
Okay, where are we going?
Oh, nice.
You're on camera, Grendor.
Um, What?
Okay, so what is, red bike.
You're supposed to leave me.
Alright.
Should I fight these guys?
Go for it. It'll give me time to figure out where the hell we are.
I gotta re-remember how to fight.
Alright, so we saw the day Labos came. So we're no longer on the page you put us on.
What is happening? Why is it not working?
Yeah.
What's that picture behind the TV?
What?
That picture behind the TV, is that like a monkey?
No, I'm telling you, dude. That picture behind the TV is a weird picture Alex brought to the office one day. And it's like a cactus man. It's great. It's great. I guess it's like some fan art or something. I love that thing. It's creepy as hell. I don't know.
That's so weird.
It's creepy.
It took me a second to realize that A is selected next back.
Good work, buddy. You're doing it.
I'm glad that I fought this battle. Okay. Leave me, almighty.
Okay, so we need to exit, which means we need to go down.
Can I hold your lightsaber, Gerard?
Oh my god, yes, turn it on. Turn it on.
Josh, do you want them?
Can I have them?
Yes.
Are you serious?
You can have both of them. I kid you not. They're both yours. Take them. I kid you not.
They'll just stand there. Well,
no, turn on. Wait, hold on. Josh, turn on. Hold on. Shh. You broke it.
Hold on.
Oh my god.
You broke it.
Are they broken?
Not only that one.
That was super
the
broken.
The other one's fine.
I'm just doing regular attacks on these guys.
Yeah, there's no reason to worry. These guys are way lower than you are.
Cactus
don't throw the
fates
in.
Picture.
Alright.
Star Wars Kid 2.0.
Nerd! Alright, and then down again.
Get out of the way, you're blocking.
Oh no.
Sure, get out of the way. No, go up the ladder.
I am tweeting the cactus man picture.
Alright, talk to the guy. Can you give him the seed? You're back.
Give him the seed.
Everyone's so excited. Did you find food? Well, what did you discover? This is our future. Whoa!
Question marks?
Who cares? Where's the food?
Does anybody want a drink?
This is all we could get.
I want a drink.
Maybe a water.
Trendor wants a drink.
Well, we have a...
You don't know how long the Airtron will hold out. Those seeds might help your ass. You have to stay alive, and so do we. Oh, huh? You're strange. You're different from us.
So we hate you.
Yeah, we're gonna kill you now.
It's 2015.
It's because we're healthy. Way to go, Merle. Healthy?
What, Merle?
Got enough ring
to
it.
Just two Davis.
What is that? I don't know what the word healthy means.
We'll try growing those seeds you got there. What are those? See, the kid doesn't even know what a seed is, bro.
Thank you.
The kid doesn't even know what a seed is. That's
so sad.
What is a seed?
So sad.
They might just be our future.
Heading for Protodome? Go by way of Laboratory 32.
Oh no! Jesus.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Wow,
oh my
it's like
god.
Unbelievable.
Inches away. So lucky.
Sorry.
Well, we almost lost the whole stream.
Sorry.
It's almost done.
Heading
for Protodome? Go by way of Laboratory 32. Got one bike key.
Yeah!
It's the key to the jet bike in Lab 32.
They've got more powerful robots over there. Take care and stay. Healthy?
Oh, they like that word now.
Yeah.
Oh.
Which way do I go? Get out of my way, you poor people.
Stop adjusting yourself based on the way you look in there. I already do that enough.
What?
I want to do
enough
voice.
With both of us.
I'm not,
you.
That's not what I'm doing.
Uh-huh.
Saving the game.
Uh-huh.
I'm trying to get comfy.
I want to do a voice.
You want to do a voice? No one can hear your voice. Can you hear him on there? Really?
Because there's a microphone.
Yeah, they got the mic for me.
Bread mic. Hashtag bread mic.
No, they got the. That's why no one can see you on the screen, Krenner. You're just like.
He looks like Krenner looks, so. He's...
Yeah, but it's funny because he has a beer and piece of bread with him. Will you rest?
Actually, let me. And then save
And then save again?
This is as real as you can become, Krenner.
Yeah, Krenner, without being here, this is about as real as you can get.
You're
as real as I want to get.
Than those of us that are here.
Yeah.
Maybe you're the reality, and you're watching us, and we're the game, and we're playing a fake game in our game.
Dude, there's this.
Quinter's gonna be the one that finishes this game when we're all passed out.
Yeah, Quinter's gonna finish the game.
Yeah.
Go back up across the grating, like the grate.
Oh god.
There. And then go this way, and then get ready for the coolest. Go up the stairs and then down.
I have a hard time telling which way is which.
Get ready for the coolest thing. All right, so you're gonna go up to the. Actually, can you go in that weird lab thing right there?
Yeah.
What is that? Is that lab 32? No, Surat. Oh, you don't want that. That's gonna take you to another continent.
Fuck that continent.
You want this shit? Yeah. You want to go in there? Oh, you want to go in there?
Here?
Yeah.
Lab 32.
I can't tell again what I can go to and what I can't.
Oh my god, are we gonna make Davis do this part?
Yes, we are.
Is that hard?
We are. You ready, Gerard? You're missing out.
That's not even a jet bike.
Robot.
What's the best way to fight these dudes? Lightning or?
I mean, you don't have lightning, so. Oh no, Chrono is lightning, isn't it? Wait, hold on. Hold it!
Alright.
Oh, it's the race from the intro scene.
Hey, it's the number one robot!
The man!
The man!
Thanks for the intro, Ben.
The man!
The man!
He's a robot.
Oh, I could have been the man.
He's a robot actor.
That's your lives can call me Johnny. Now listen up, part of this old highway leads through these ruins. You think you can beat me in a bike race?
The man!
Use that jet bike. Don't chicken out, Beb.
Beb.
Do you know how to ride or what?
Alright, honestly, no.
Alright, listen up. Gas is on auto, so there's only one speed. Fast.
Like Sonic.
Use the control pad to steer. Press the B button for a turbo boost.
Like so Sonic.
There is two speeds
of them, but it takes a moment to recharge between the boosts.
Like Sonic.
Check your position at the bottom of the screen. Show me what you got, Bib.
Here we go. You ready?
Is this hard?
Show me what you got, Bib.
Yeah.
Sure. This is F-Zero.
Yeah.
Look at that Mode 7 shit right there.
Remember, don't waste your bees. He's gonna try and block you, so you have to get you have to like wheel around him. And when you come, when you slingshot around him, that's when you use the boost.
This is totally a zero.
Yeah.
But he just gets right.
Yeah, that's because you have to be careful. Just notice where you're at, and don't goof.
How far am I?
You're a little over halfway.
See at the bottom?
Seems like you just wait till the end.
Yeah, one more.
Just wait until the end to use your last one. Use
it
now!
Get wrecked!
It's just like Fast and the Furious, the first one.
Look at the background, though.
Oh.
Look at the.
This game is so cool. You don't say. Yeah, Johnny.
Get wrecked! You're so bad.
How does depression taste?
You beat me? I don't get it. You can challenge me anytime and we'll ride the wind, Bib.
Can he be in the party?
Nope. Because
no.
He's too cool for you.
He's way too cool.
He's
okay.
Way too cool for
he
you.
He joins us later when we get Frog.
Huh?
When we get Frog back in the party,
you don't
we'll
get
join
Frog
us too.
Back. You never get Frog back.
He's never
That's the
back.
Only time you see Frog.
Frog's coming back.
You don't want to go there. You want to go down to the dome.
Yeah, there we go.
The Technodrome.
So this is going to be California in 3 years, right?
This is
yeah.
Water.
This is basically
exactly.
We all die, yeah.
Because Lavos is going to come?
Yep.
Exactly.
All the world.
Except by Lavos, we mean a just terrible continuing drought.
I only hit one.
One drought?
No, one.
Krendor, if you're gonna have a microphone, contribute.
I've been contributing.
Say something funny.
Yeah, be funny.
I can't. I hate when people say that, because that's like the least, like, opportune time to be funny.
I mean, yeah, I guess the man's a point.
Wow.
It is.
You just got real about
yeah,
humor.
Yeah, real.
Krendor, do a dance.
I can't work in these types of conditions.
You just, like, slide this box over slightly.
Krendor, show some leg or something.
Alright, I have to.
Whoosh, 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 whoosh. Boogar. Is he in chat? Boogar, are you in chat?
I think he's been there the whole time.
Because we're killing Booger, which is the downgraded version of Boogar.
Great mod.
By the way, whose microphones are these?
Mine.
Good, alright. Just want to make sure. I don't care if it's on a piece of bread if it's yours.
Yeah, the decks, they don't use them anymore, so.
That's disconcerting.
Oh, who is this up here, Davis?
But you're still hungry.
What is this?
Frog!
What?
Is it?
Frog's back!
Yep, is that him? I fucking told you he's coming back! As I spat everywhere.
That's pizza.
What's this?
Yeah, the frog!
Oh, it's in bad shape, but it looks like a humanoid robot. Incredible!
Is it Luca's punching bot?
No, not
what?
At all.
No,
then
gosh.
I'm done guessing.
She's gonna tinker at it.
Okay, I think I can fix it.
No! What? It might attack us!
Cool it, Marl. Jeez. I'll make sure it won't. Machines aren't capable of evil.
That's not true.
That is not,
there are no bad Pokemans.
Humans
only
make
bad
them that
Pokemon
way.
Masters.
Wow. Luca just
That's
dropped
so true.
Bombs on you.
Shit, dude.
Luca just dropped bombs on you.
Let me get to work. Stop asking me questions.
Yeah, you nerds.
Jeez.
She's messing with his brains.
Yeah, I got work.
Tinker, tinker, tinker. Tinker, tinker,
you
tinker.
You serious about these?
Yeah, take them.
Thank
much.
You so much.
Yeah, take the mounts with you too.
The what? Oh, yeah.
Oh, hold it.
Give him some Thank juice. You.
Get that juice.
Yay!
Oh!
His music's so good too.
He's so excited.
By the way. Shh, hold on. Shh, just listen. No, wait for it.
I know it is.
Never gonna give you up.
Never gonna let you down.
Yeah.
Never gonna run around.
His song is basically that song. We are being Rickrolled by Rickrolled before Rickrolling even existed, I think. No, Rickrolling came before this.
Morning, Mr. Blood is your command.
Well, the act of Rickrolling is like.
Yeah, what I'm talking about, like the actual song.
Yeah, the song is like.
Rick Astley's.
Understood. Madam Luca.
Thank you, Krendor.
Krendor's reading robot.
No, hold on. You have a Krendor
Sorry,
read.
I'm skipping through all it.
Look, I hate formal titles. Don't you, Marl?
Yeah, they suck.
Krendor. I understand, Luca.
All right, what's your name?
This is your robot.
Name? My serial number. It is A66B.
It's R66Y, man.
And I'm confused.
R66Y, cool.
Looks like an A.
No, that's not gonna do it all. I hate that. Come on, Chrono, give him a better name.
Like, Robo.
Robo, yay!
Yep, a better name.
Robo, that's perfect. Your new name's Robo, okay? So none of those dumb numbers and stuff.
I am Robo.
Hey, Robo, why aren't there any people here, huh?
What has happened here? There were many humans and others of my kind in this dome.
Well, I think something awful happened here.
It would appear so. But how is it that you survived?
We came through a time warp from the year 1000, obviously.
While exploring Aristotle, we learned there was a gate here.
Yeah, we found you when we came looking for the gate.
But the door to the inner chamber is locked, so we're out
never
of luck.
Never gonna give you up.
This is
never
totally,
gonna let
yeah.
you down. Yeah, it is. All around and
now he's dancing with the song.
The power is off. If we go to the factory up north, they can pass through security and activate the dome generator.
Wow, you do that for us?
You repaired me. Now it is my turn to repair you. But the generator won't run for long.
He's thinking of
memories
with this script. I'm not sure I like that.
Open the door while the power is on.
Then Marl or I will stay. So that we could keep the three-man team going.
Yeah, so who do you leave? Marl can
Marl can heal. That's definitely can heal. Important.
Luca is like our tank. She's
yeah, Luca's tough as shit though.
Yeah.
But Robo's also tank too.
But
so it's your call. Who
there's,
do we...
There are some things that, like the slimy guys, that Luca does the most damage to, or like the easiest damage.
Are we gonna fight slimy guys
this
when we go
big,
to the factory?
It's a tough call.
I think we just fight robots.
I don't know. Are we? You'd have to look at the dumb thing, dude.
Let's see. Gerard, pull the trigger. Who's standing behind, Marl or Luca?
Stay
oh,
in,
shit.
Stay in the house, Marl.
Yeah.
Stay in the house, Marl.
I can get the side.
Dude, yeah. This is a tough choice.
This is your choice. Actually, we should ask chat. Really.
No. Yeah.
Straw poll.
Krender, make the straw poll.
What's a straw poll?
Leave Gerard behind.
I say, what?
Leave Gerard behind.
You don't go to the internet.
Leave Gerard behind?
I don't do the internet.
Damn.
Leave Gerard behind.
I'm so old. Leave me behind? That's fine.
Ow.
It's like a really
I got my 3DS. I got a laptop.
No.
I got,
let's
I
do
got
it.
Shit to do.
Here we go. Ball has been created.
You doing it, Krender?
I'm doing it. It's going into the trap.
Someone make it.
Yeah, he's putting it in the chat.
Straw poll's in chat.
Personally, I think.
All right, let's see what happens on the straw poll.
Make Marla stay.
Results.
How long does straw poll stay?
Holy crap, they're exploding.
UFO Commander, we are the future. We're gonna take you to the future. Then we're gonna get to the future. Where everyone talks like they're from the future. UFO Commander, we are the future. We're gonna take you to the future. Then we're gonna get to the future. Where everyone talks like they're from the future. Hello, Arrow Spore. Me, Jess Cox, the number one out of the plan. The bees, please, the tip-top shape. I'm swell shape. And I'm gonna make a fortune for my ass. Shut the balls up! UFO Commander, we are the future. We're gonna take you to the future. Then we're gonna get to the future. Where everyone talks like they're from. Shut the balls up! UFO Commander, we are the future. We're gonna take you to the future. Then we're gonna get to the future. Where everyone talks like they're from. Shut the balls up! Give me that! No!